Hey everybody, welcome back to Peace Walker.
Dan's really mad at me right now.
We did like a 3-hour thing, and then Chris was just like, I'm gonna listen to Cecile talk about France for 5 hours, even though.
Wow, that you were so mad at me that you decided just to stop having sound, huh?
Shut up. Anyway, let's hear what Miller has to say about C4.
He has something to say about C4?
To destroy the barricade north of the village, you'll need Composition 4 explosive. You've handled C4 before, right, Snake?
Yeah. I've been a regular user since the days of C3.
C3. Oh, yeah, I remember. That stuff got brittle and useless in cold temperatures, so they upgraded.
Yeah. I'm glad C4's I didn't have to take a shot for that, because that was very possible.
It's very stable and won't explode without a special detonator. Light it on fire, and all it does is burn.
A lot of American soldiers in Vietnam used to use it as fuel.
Place it near the barricade and move to a safe location. Then hit the detonator button to blow it up.
I'm on it.
Probably fine.
C4 is pretty cool. Paz has nothing to say to us. Amanda, what up, girl?
Sabotaging enemy bases is another principle of guerrilla warfare.
All she does is she went to the 80s and then came back to the 70s.
The enemy will know you're there.
Well, you know, that's pretty impressive in its own right.
So you need to make sure you have enough time to get to safety before they go off. Best to plan your escape route before you go and plant the explosives.
Though that was kind of their thing.
That was weird.
My hair is like almost the same color as Amanda.
It is. That's probably why I like her hair. Was it Amanda? Let's hear what she has to say about, decision time.
Amanda, you getting used to Mother Base?
Yes. It is heaven compared to living in the mountains.
I imagine.
We are no longer constantly on the run from La Guardia or mercenaries.
Some of the new guys we recruited used to be mercenaries.
We are getting along. It was difficult at first, but once you talk to them, you realize we've got plenty in common.
Aww.
I see.
We like killing people.
We may be enemies, but we are all still human beings. La CIA's soldiers, La Guardia. The same goes for the people of America.
What's gotten into you?
Mi viejo got involved with drugs in order to scrape together money for La Revolución. He did whatever the KGB said, all for Nicaragua.
It sucks, but
so he told
I can
himself.
Understand it.
But I realize now, in the end, all he did was help poison young people of America. I have made up my mind. Even when I leave Mother Base and return to La Revolución, I will never turn to drugs.
Aww.
Nor will I look to the KGB for help.
Don't do drugs,
the
kids.
Somoza using the KGB
Don't
and drug
it.
Money. We will lose the people's hearts.
So, you're choosing a different path from your father.
I still respect him, but I will not do things the way he did.
Well, I'm sure Chico will be glad to hear that.
Chico is a grown soldier now.
No, he's not.
I could not face
he's
him
still
otherwise.
Like two.
Well said, Amanda.
Yeah, he is literally 2 years old.
He is two.
I was inspired by the greatest comandante I have ever known. Boss.
Aww, Amanda's nice. This is the first time she hasn't made me sad.
I know, right?
Normally she's like, hey, guess who?
You gonna say something? UFO? Oh, Chico's gonna talk about a UFO photo. I want in on this.
Does he have Albaki?
Snake,
Albaki.
Is it true you took a picture of El Colibri?
Please come to us,
right?
We will bring you apples.
It's like
it's not a UFO, that's just chrysalis.
I knew it! Lucianki's all working with the aliens.
Oh.
I know it kind of looks
XCOM
that way,
2
but...
is coming out in
hey,
4
Snake,
days, and I'm excited
can you make
for
me a copy of that?
By the time this episode is posted, XCOM 2
what
will be out.
People pay good
isn't that
money
some timeception?
For like,
we can use it to raise
for
money
like
for
2
MSN.
Weeks, yeah. We have so many episodes.
Sure, kid. You go out and get us a good price for it.
You don't believe me, do you? I'll get the money. You'll see.
What?
You're okay.
Chico, you're silly.
I can't wait to listen to Huey talk about Cold War and Peace. It's a book.
But you know,
that sounds
there's
like
something I've never been able to figure out.
A bad
is
version
the Cold
of Tolstoy.
Is the Cold War really a war, or is it really peace?
It is not
God,
peace. You are
you
such
know?
A piece
People
of shit. I hate you
Cold
so
war,
fucking
but
much.
I disagree.
I will kill you.
Sure, nuclear stockpiles are increasing. threats
Look
are multiplying.
He is such
a piece
of shit.
The U.S. and the Soviet Union have enough
right?
power to destroy the human race 100 times over.
He is such a piece of
but
shit.
But nobody's actually being killed.
Well,
my God.
Small-scale conflict.
Is he being real right
maybe,
now?
But nuclear deterrence has averted another world war.
I'm taking a
the
shot. I'm taking an anger shot.
The world's far more today than it was before. And the breakthroughs we've made...
Joining you for an angry shot.
Thanks to Cold War competition.
I'm taking a dance pissed off a huge shot.
Don't you think?
You are such a piece of shit.
Ooh.
We didn't need to rush into space like that.
Even Big Boss is like, what
Going
the fuck
space
are you talking about?
Mankind's dream.
Yeah, what are you having tonight, rum?
Yeah, it was just a shot of rum.
Scramble.
Maybe so. NASA's definitely got some skeletons in its closet.
I need to chase that.
Same goes for the nuclear arms race.
Atomic I feel like I'm getting too used to vodka.
And exposed thousands to radiation.
Like, I don't even cringe when I take a shot
and
anymore.
And now, this.
Hi, Roy.
What peace was I trying to protect anyway? The more I
Is
think
Pyro
about
here?
It, the less I understand.
Stream, hi. More like pooey, I agree.
Yeah, actually, I do agree with that. Fuck you, Huey.
What are we gonna do, Snake?
Pyro knows what's
if
up.
Peace Walker attacks Mother Base.
Relax. We've got the entire MSF out to make sure that doesn't happen.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Peace Walker's
I forgot about Peace Walker.
Megaton warhead. The fireball alone
that's
would be a
totally,
mile in diameter. Everything
that's
in the vicinity
right
of
now.
Ground Zero will be vaporized by the heat rays.
Will you still be fast,
then
Huey?
The blast, which
Not like drowning in a swimming pool.
Miles per hour. And the fires. And
no, that's
the
slow.
A dose of radiation from the initial nuclear
Don't
reaction.
Spoil it. Let it.
That
let
too.
Surprise them.
There won't be a single survivor.
Yeah,
fuck you,
I'm
Huey.
Aware of that.
You know what the
Look,
biggest surprise
Doc,
is?
That you
your son
that
is going to be boning
you know
your
better than anybody
wife.
What it's capable of.
That's
right
surprise.
Now. You've got to give me a rational, scientific estimate of the damage.
I'm not even upset
if we're
about
talking
that
about
anymore.
A nuclear explosion. It's more than just MSF's problem.
I wish it wasn't
You're
statutory
right,
rape, but
sorry about that.
Apparently,
like
as
saying,
an adult, Otacon is still friends with her. So.
Any ships in the area could be caught in the blast, too.
Yeah.
We'd need
it's still not okay,
the
but...
The thing to worry about most is the fallout.
The dust of death.
Depends on how
If it goes off
that.
Over
a,
water,
yes.
the particles will be smaller
like,
than
like
the
like
explosion over land.
16
so the wind
statutory
will
rape,
the
which is a little more questionable
area.
To me, is like...
Clouds will form around the salt crystals in the
Yum,
seawater,
yum.
Causing contaminated
I
rain
I do remember
to
thinking it was
wind.
Only technically
yeah,
statutory
got a
rape.
Taste of that
like,
myself.
He was...
On Bikini Atoll?
He was on
That's
the later
right.
end of
the
team. The
1954 Castle Bravo test created fallout
oh, right.
300 miles downwind.
Ooh.
Poisoned a lot
yeah,
of local
that's
residents
really bad.
And ships
Holy shit.
Over here.
That's
the yield of
up.
Peace Walker's warheads isn't that big, but the amount of fallout will largely depend on weather conditions. It's impossible to make a quick and easy estimate.
Yeah, we should probably just stop
winds,
Peace Walker.
It could come straight to Costa Rica.
What
Ooh.
Was it Coldman was saying? About leaving people free to help out? He's out of his mind. What does he think's gonna happen? When they get hit
know,
by rain containing high
him.
Concentrations of fallout, a lot of them will die from the external exposure alone.
Yeah.
Ooh.
The rain will seep into the ground, contaminating the water supply and crops.
Ooh.
When they ingest the stuff, the internal exposure starts.
Oh.
Strontium-90 and cesium-137 have half-lives of around 30 years. The effects stay with you your entire life.
Jesus
Leukemia,
Christ.
Cataracts, dermatitis,
cancer. What the
hell
is cancer. A half-life? I hear that
it
all the time.
It affects reproduction, too.
I know.
Even today.
It's like a, how long it takes for it to
II,
rot
Thousands
halfway,
of
basically.
People still
oh.
suffer from exposure to the bomb.
Or to, like, decompose,
we can't let
I guess
Coleman
would be a better
create more
term.
Of them just to prove his point. I know it sounds crazy. But I created Peace Walker so that that kind of thing would never happen again.
That does
Don't
sound
worry,
crazy.
So you're a fucking
we'll
idiot.
One way or another.
Oh
I'm gonna
oh,
getcha.
Chris, I'm getting dunky. I want to dunk. I'm about to dunk a cripple. I'm about to dunk a cripple who made a giant fucking nuclear death tank.
I
He's
think
like,
with
I'm
the case
end
of
nuclear
Huey,
war because I'm
I think in the case of Huey, it's forgivable to dunk a cripple. Was he going to talk about 2001 A Space Odyssey?
Was 2001 A Space Odyssey out at this time? I thought that was like late 70s or
the
80s.
The book probably was.
You ever see the movie
oh,
2001
yeah.
A Space Odyssey?
About the movie
Can't say I have.
Fantastic flick. The outer
yeah.
space special effects are incredible
let's
enough.
See.
But the depiction of AI
Odyssey.
Is what really stands
Stanley
out.
Stanley Kubrick.
There's an AI.
Yeah. A spacecraft pilot
oh,
AI
1968.
Called
Hal. Wow.
It
plays
yeah, I
a major
it was
role
in
the story.
I thought it was 60s or 70s.
Dr. Strangelove loves it too. Did I
Man,
ever tell you
like
about the time we first met up
10 years
Costa Rica?
Earlier than I thought it was.
No.
You know how she hates men, right? So we
That's an understatement, Huey. Huey, just say she's a lesbian.
Until we started talking about Hal. And then she started
She is so crazy
off.
Hard gay for the boss,
the way she talked
which
about it was so
I can absolutely understand.
The way she analyzed every plot detail, how passionate she was about the AI.
I mean, for me personally, I see the boss as soldier mom. So, and
you know
also
what?
I don't have an
here's
Oedipus complex,
Hal,
so.
For bringing her and me
but
closer together.
Here's to Hal.
Big boss
about
doesn't.
One too. Then you'll understand
oh my God,
just how amazing she is.
Amazing, huh?
Hal. Now, there's a good name.
I hate you!
Oh, every...
Cecile, I
I'm
think,
so
has
glad
some
I played.
Too.
I'm so glad I played Metal Gear Solid 5 before this, because, oh my God, I would have been like, haha, that's a cute little character moment, and it's like, no, you tried to use him as a child soldier, you're the worst father! You know, I'm gonna say this. No, Chris, I'm gonna say this. This is a huge deal for me. Not a lot of people understand how huge deal this is. Huey is a worse father than my dad.
Oh my God.
My father did not try to use me as a child soldier.
That's fair.
He did a lot of other things. He did a lot of other really horrible things that I will have to live with for the rest of my life. He did not try to make me a child soldier. Huey is a worse father than mine.
That's pretty bad.
Damn. What up, Cecile? What up, sweetie?
How are you enjoying Mother Base
Cecile
so far?
Cecile is fucking adorable, by the way. Can
it
I just
is
say?
Wonderful.
Like, I'm
hear.
Glad, like, Kojima, whatever, he put the weird anime kid that was blonde hair, blue eyed, but he also put, like, a second
uncouth.
One for
like
us
person?
People who weren't weird.
You've got
she's such a cutie, and she's so
and
smart.
And birds, and terns, and tropic birds. Seabirds I have never had a chance to see in France.
Oh, well.
Also, she's French, and French people
great.
Are badass.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I know I should not spend all day chasing birds. Is there anything I can help with?
I appreciate the offer, but
I'm
not sure
her
what
in
I can ask you to do.
I did
which
too.
Makes
well,
me sound
I'm
super sexist, but actually she does have really good cooking
Cecile,
skills.
Where'd you learn to move through the forest like that? The birds weren't scared of you at all.
Becoming one with the forest? Is the very essence of bird watching. They want to be.
I'm an ornithologist, by the way. You just start shooting in the air with a rocket launcher.
And that can really affect your observations.
I see. Kind of like scouting, then.
I am also good at spotting birds from a distance, tracking them based on the tiniest of clues, and being aware of my surroundings.
Penis joke.
You're starting to sound even more like a scout.
The only way to find a bird is to think like a bird. Now, think you can find a place for me?
Kitchen.
Yeah.
I got a bird I want you to think about.
No.
It's a chicken. That sounded like sexual harassment. I'm sorry. That's no, I literally meant like a chicken, like food. Because I put her in the kitchen unit. I'm sorry, Cecile. That's not what I meant.
You're
like,
rude
the second I said
Cecile.
That, I was like, oh shit.
Poor
what?
Cecile. She didn't do anything to deserve that sexism.
No, I didn't. That's not what I meant.
France
I just really
its
like
first
chicken.
Nuclear test
who doesn't?
In the Algerian Sahara in 1960.
A lot of French scientists took part in the Manhattan Project. They defected to America to escape wartime
shit,
occupation.
Shit, we're actually running really late
Correct.
With these tapes.
And once the
There's
war was over, they
I
returned
thought.
To France and continued their own atomic research.
Who gives a fuck?
President de Gaulle did not want to have to rely on the American
Nobody's
nuclear
this anymore,
umbrella
except
for protection.
Pyroid, apparently.
Well, no, he left,
France,
I think.
France, the world's fourth nuclear power.
Some say the test success pacified
sure
the Algerian rebels. The civil war was undoubtedly held in check.
Pyro, confirm your gender for us.
Have I
still watching
nuclear
this.
Weapons with peace?
It'll be on the episode since I'm not putting our audio through the stream so he can't hear this.
Oh, yeah.
Also, I'm kind of surprised he watched it in the first place considering he can only hear
the
game audio over the stream.
I forgot about that.
Baudrillard?
Yeah. I'm familiar with Sartre myself.
Yeah,
Che Guevara, the most
Smitemate gave me this idea
of
using two copies of OBS.
He does
and
tend
basically
to sympathize
one
with the left. And what else do you know about
just uses
him?
The screen from
That's
the first
it.
One in order
you know
to stream
else?
It. Nope. But unfortunately,
ooh,
my,
my computer can't actually do that. Existentialism, you know?
Thanks, anime, Smite. You're a cool dude, and you got some good-ass technical know-how. Sneaking
in without that sounds crazy. I don't even understand how that how that would work.
No, existentialism. Sometimes I wonder if my English is not better than yours.
Ooh, sorry, I'm just not into philosophy.
Ah, is that so? I would imagine it might really enrich your life.
I'd rather take action now than spend time thinking about what we are or how we're supposed to live.
Yeah, I hear that.
I guess you could say, I live my philosophy.
Interesting.
My philosophy is I like having a house, and if I don't work, I won't have a house.
He says we are born with no defined nature.
That's pretty good.
And that we are
free
to make ourselves what we wish.
I just keep working until I die.
So he was one of those devil may care kind of guys, huh?
No.
Someday
I'll
be free.
He meant that because we are free to create our own life, we must take full responsibility for our actions. Man is condemned to be free, is how he put it.
Condemned to
philosophy
be free.
Is stupid.
But then, others will take it upon themselves to define who you are.
I've been feeling that way lately. I keep telling people to call me Snake, but nobody seems to listen.
Poor boss.
Sartre also says, hell is other people.
Hell.
That I can get behind.
We are outside of heaven.
Do you get outside of heaven? It's like we're in an outer area from heaven. outer.
Other people are hell. Hell is a statement I can get behind working
in
retail.
Out, Snake?
Not really.
Yeah, after working in
Please,
security
no
and retail, yeah. And also
but
tech support, Jesus
Picasso,
Christ.
Yes.
Other people are hell.
I've heard the name.
Sadly, Monsieur Picasso, co-founder of Cubism, passed away in the south of France last year.
Wow, Picasso lived into the 70s?
France was his home, you know.
Huh? I thought he was born in Spain.
Do you know his full name?
Pablo Picasso. Anyone
Pablo Commander Pants.
Like...
Huh. Shows what do you know?
Hey.
What do you mean?
Okay, here we go. Pablo Diego Jose Francisco de la Pala Juan Nepomuceno Maria de los Remedios Cipriano de la Santissima Trinidad Ruiz y Picasso.
What?
What do you think?
What?
That was his full name.
What?
Still, I don't see how.
A master of modern art.
Is that
a
real?
He crafted over 100,000 works in various styles, spending the greater part of his
Google,
life.
What do you got to say
France.
About that?
Yeah, I'm doing the same thing.
Yeah, that kind of stuff is of limited use in my
I
field.
Typed in Pablo Picasso and it auto-completed
point.
To, oh my
Picasso
god, yep,
Spanish,
she is completely right.
Or am I missing something?
Jesus Christ.
Why would you want
French,
that to
right?
be your fucking name?
Right.
Jesus, I thought my name was long, and I only have four
what
of them.
What difference does it make? It does not matter if he was from Spain or from Mars.
That
Picasso
matters.
Picasso is Picasso. It does not change the fact that he lived in France, nor does it take away from his monumental legacy. Why do you care so much about where he was from, anyway?
What the fuck, lady?
Whatever happened to the sans frontier part of Militaire sans frontier?
You started it.
Oh, I thought it was Frontier, but apparently it's just Frontier.
What was that?
Well, you never know.
Okay.
Kojima's accent. Although, that's you also true. Never know because you thought it was pronounced Menor. So, you never know
Shut
either
up.
Way.
Why would you... I hate you.
Tell me, Snake. Do you ever
you
put
racist
in your
prick.
No.
Never thought about it before.
I'm not a racist.
Why?
I simply love them. French sweets
You're
are
a racist against Dan.
No.
Everyone knows
Dan's not a race.
But there are also...
Très délicieux.
Éclairs, Madeleines, Financier. Then there's Tartatin.
I have no idea what she's talking
Savarin.
About.
Food.
Like, I know a little bit of French, but none
crepes,
of these words mean anything to me.
I think she's talking about pastries.
Crepes.
Blancmange means white eat.
Croquembouche.
I know that.
Cannelle, Florentine, Queen Amagne, Peach Melba's.
Finished.
I don't think she's okay.
And macaroons. I love those.
I fed macaroons to Ribbon, and he was like,
so
I love you, and I'm like, I love
and
you too, Ribbon.
So
and then I played Pokemon
wow.
for a bit, and
I
then
no
I stopped playing Pokemon because it was boring, but I still
France
love my
too.
Ribbon.
What do you mean Ribbon. In France, too?
Macaroons are those coconut-flavored cookies, right?
Oh.
Excuse you? Macaroons contain almond powder, not coconut.
I'm sorry, she said excuse you.
I've had them in Japan a few times. I thought they were called macarons. Cuz,
what are you doing here?
Macarons?
Where'd you come
Some cheap imitation, I am sure.
I'm gonna have to lower the audio on that laugh because I laughed right into the microphone. That was so fucking funny.
I've never had a macaroon.
Me neither, actually. I'm too poor for that kind of thing.
Of over 500 years.
So, they're originally from Italy, then. Don't macaroons come from Italy, too?
I do not really think.
Keep in mind, macaron is almost identical to macaroni.
What?
Well, that settles
No, it's not.
No, it's...
I cannot believe this.
You racist asshole.
Macaroni? You, Monsieur Miller, are an insensible oaf.
Ooh.
Oh, snap.
Oh.
Hey, why am I the bad guy?
That cuts deep.
Come on,
deep.
Cecile, wait. Cecile.
Oh, God.
I'm so glad we listened to this.
Right?
She said, excuse you.
Macaroons
look cute. Oh, my God. Everybody, no, hold on. Everybody check it out. Guess who's about to go on another mission? It's Alligator. He's gonna item some capture. Capture some item.
Capture a house.
Items. He's gonna capture a house. He's gonna be like, this is my house. And everybody's gonna be like, can I have a house? And I'm gonna like, no. he's gonna be like, where's the house? He's gonna be like, I'll never tell.
He's gonna let Wombat live in the house. Those
supplies. Wombat can come in the house. I want to touch Wombat's ass. Dan edited that out.
Dan, leave it in, because it's from Alligator's point.
No. Yeah, actually. Yeah, that was Alligator talking. That wasn't me. What? I'm not gay.
What is it?
Oh, God. It's probably my favorite joke from this LP so far.
Right? It's the best.
What the fuck? It's right there.
Yeah.
What was the point of this mission?
Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun.
Ba ba ba. Oh shit, there's another man there. Hold on.
Fulton recovering a helicopter is complete.
Excuse me, but could you freeze, please? Could you... excuse me,
shoot
could
him
you
in the
freeze?
Head.
No!
Freeze!
Oh, okay. It's... I keep forgetting, it's not like MGS5, you have to hit the button to make it, like, check to see if you're within the distance of it, to check to see if you can freeze.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed.
Because in Metal Gear Solid 5, you could just go up to the person and be like, first, but in this one you can't, you have to be like, it has to hit the button, because otherwise the program won't actually check. It's mostly a matter of whether or not the code actually checks to see if you're there or not. It's really not that hard to change. You basically just have to put the line in like a different spot of the code in order to just put the thing there. So the thing is, when you're holding the weapon, it doesn't constantly check for it. It doesn't. I had a lot of.
Folks back at Mother Base will be thrilled.
Hey, babe. I shouldn't have had this.
How you doing?
Hi, how's you?
How you doing? I just let you have that one for a little while.
Thank you. I got an ah.
You got an ah. Did you get an ah, real monsters?
Ah. Fuck. I just got something really cool and I didn't actually read what it was. What was that?
I don't know. I didn't read what it was either.
What? Why were? Really?
No, I don't generally read.
Cool. Perfect. No, we have to go back to Mother Base because we forgot you discovered something. See, here's the thing. Chris is really smart because he discovered a thing. Alligator got some stuff. And I have to show everybody what the thing was when we go to Metal Gear Boners. I forgot to turn on the timer. This is going to be a really fucking long episode. Holy shit.
What the fuck? Alright,
timer started. No, see, check it out. If you got optional parts, we got the... We got the railgun, but we can't put it on because we don't have a head for Metal Gear Boners.
Yeah, Boners doesn't have a head yet. He's kind of sad.
Yeah, but it's gonna... Also, I'm kind of considering making it green because green is my color. but also I like this giant pink, hot pink robot stomping its way through everything.
Yeah.
So I might just leave it there. This is a good thing. We'll figure it out. Shit, I accidentally hit the button fast forward. God damn it.
You did it, babe.
I meant to figure out what the hell any of this means, like, between episodes, and then I just kind of didn't, so, whoops, no, I want to hit the circle button, no, I did poorly, okay, there we go. Everybody leveled up, and by everybody I mean three people. I got two things, that's cool.
I can develop new things.
I want to develop new things. I got some kind of mine. I forgot what it was. I'll tell you in a minute. Once we get back to whenever.
Oh my god, I forgot about the helicopter. My helicopter team come back?
Did they?
No, they didn't. I forgot.
We got a couple of them.
Man, helicopter team's the best team.
Helicopter team is the greatest possible team. Oh, don't do that, though. Somebody please murder that helicopter.
Nah, they're probably fine.
What's the MI-240? There's no way that's the regular fucking Hind. So that thing fucked up my fucking Apache. No, baby. Oh, okay, everything's fine. Okay, let me... Dan, cut to the thing. Did you know that we can do the two-player mission? No, but Chris, listen. Alligator and Wombat have to retrieve the classified document.
Let's get this mission started.
The classified duck.
Don't forget to turn your audio off.
I left that on that whole time. I only thought of it right before you said that.
Oh, that's okay. I don't care if it's on when I'm not. I don't really care if it's on, period, because I can't ever hear it that well once I'm playing.
Wait. Yeah, we were streaming, so I needed that audio on. I did the right thing.
You did the right thing.
History will absolve me.
Probably. Mission probably.
Let's play some video games. Oh, did you bring up Wombat?
I need to make sure I have Wombat.
Yeah. No, RPG-2 is fine. Wait, how many bullets? 7. Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm in good shape with Alligator right now.
Yeah, I'm good. We gotta get the ducks.
We have to classify the document. It's in the base. We have to get...
In the butt?
We're gonna read it, and it's gonna be like, here's the...
Location of the duck.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I couldn't
think of anything funny fast.
I want the duck!
I want the duck. Classified duck. This is actually Shenmue 2, where you have to find the duck.
It's an episode of Ducktective. Excuse you.
Ducktective. I'm so sad that show's ending soon.
Everyone go and watch all the episodes of Gravity Falls and be sad with us that it's ending.
That show is fucking phenomenal. Okay. Bip. No, get down. Yeah. I have to be a sneak. I'm gonna go up the ladder. I'm a sneak.
Okay, I'm a sneak this way.
I'm so sneaky. Everybody's up on the ladder? Nobody's up on the ladder. I can't get up on it. Okay.
Oh, fuck.
What'd you do? Oh, I messed up. That was me. That wasn't you. Somehow somebody found me. I don't know how. Don't send back up. Oh, okay, sweet. You'll have to make do with what you have. Hi! Welcome to Dunk Zone! Episode 2. Yes! Oh my god. The almighty dunk. Oh, right. I forget if I mentioned it in the last episode. I have a Fulton thing now that drops items from people. No!
What did you do?
With your time penalty. Shut up. I didn't realize we were out of alert yet. And I was like, no, don't.
I found one of the ducks.
They are handsome. They are cute pants. You're cute. Get over here. You can't be like that. No, you can't be like that. No, you can't be like that. There you are. Now everybody's going to space, and then we're going to have no alert because they're going to space. I'm drinking all the cola. So I'm a North American, and I drink lots of cola. That's how it works.
I found one of the ducks.
Fight him.
No, a duck.
Fight him.
You can't fight a duck. It's a duck.
Duck? Duck is... Ducks are... Oh shit, there's somebody actually here. I actually thought we had everyone. There's you. There's you, my sweetie. There's my sweet, beautiful baby, and I love you so much. I love you more than I love sweet baby Hokuto, and I love sweet baby Hokuto more than many things.
I do too, though.
He's my sweet little baby.
He's a sweet little baby Hokuto.
He's my sweet little baby.
Everyone,
Shane, put a picture of Hokuto.
As long as it's sweet baby,
so everyone
Hokuto.
Can.
Which
is and
is
everyone
every
can cherish him. Because the enemy he is. Still but, be nearby. Oh, fuck! I thought find I could him. Go around the fence. I can't.
How many ducks
Excuse
do we need,
me, sir? We need three more.
I found
and
two.
And we
of
have
them.
Over 5 minutes, so we're not gonna have any problems. That's good, because you know what? Last time we went to find the classified ducks, you didn't find any of them. Fucking, where are you? I'm so sick of this man. I'm gonna kick this guy's ass.
We went to all clear, though.
Hello, mister. There's two of them. Why did I think there were only five people on this map?
I don't know, because there's only five ducks.
Baby, I fucked up. I thought rations were on my R2 button.
Baby, where are you?
Could you please murder these two people?
I don't know where they are.
I love you.
Where are you?
I'm at the very bottom of the map.
Oh, I see the people.
Baby pulls. Den's not a feel good. Baby pulls.
I got problems.
Baby pulls murdered them, then I love you. Oh, damn. You killed that guy really hard. No, baby pulls. No, baby.
Baby, I'm coming.
Baby, I'm the other way, though.
Wait, where are you? You said you were at the bottom of the map. Isn't this the bottom of the map?
Baby, help. Baby, help. I'm right here. Baby pulls. Ooh.
Baby.
Hey, what's going on? Report. Report, damn it.
Baby.
Baby, I don't think we did very good on that match.
I'm gonna hit restart.
Me too.
Baby, you messed up.
Baby, that was the joke round. That was the round where it was the joke.
That was the practice.
The actual
that was practice.
That was practice round. This is the one where I remember to put the rations on the R2 button instead of fucking, I don't even know what I had. I think I had Fulton's.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go this way again. It's a bike.
I'm gonna go up the roof. And once I stand on the roof, I'm gonna crouch down because it didn't let me the first time. Well, you got caught, so that's cool. Where's my Sonic guy? Don't send backup. That's not okay. Excuse me, Mr. Pants. You are not allowed. Excuse me, Mr. Pants, you are not allowed. Let me reiterate the permissions that you have regarding whether you are allowed or not. You are not.
Duck, get.
Duck, get. No, you're not allowed to shoot. No, you're not allowed to shoot. No, you're not allowed to shoot. Come on. There you go. Hey, don't do that.
Got rid of the dude, got rid of dudes, checking around for more ducks.
Ducks are in poor.
I like ducks.
Ducks are in poor pant. They taste delicious.
Never ate a duck.
It's good.
Two.
I only had it once.
I got two ducks.
The weird thing is, like, people consider duck, like, a rich people food. And it's like, no, I ate duck because my uncle shot it.
Like, I got three ducks.
I mean, that was back when I had an uncle. That was pretty cool. He made the best fucking deer jerky. Oh my god. It was so good.
Have you found any ducks?
I'm working on, yeah. Like, I found like 700 ducks.
I found three.
I found all of them. Wait, did you actually only find three? Because I didn't think I found any.
I found three.
Well, I found one, so I'm important. Alright?
We just gotta find the last one.
Just fucking coming into my house like, Dan's not important. Who needs Dan? Coming to this...
I never said that.
Fucking, like, he just comes in here like, what's up? It's like...
Hey.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. Hi, babe. No, I didn't.
Is there a duck over here?
Copper.
Is there more maps?
There isn't. No, it's all on this one duck. I'm gonna check the roof.
Check the roof. Check the roof. Because I don't know where there are any ducks.
There's ducks? No ducks on the roof. Doesn't look like there's any ducks on the roof. Check around this, because I made that mistake a couple times. No. There's no duck. Where's the duck? We have to find the duck in 5 minutes.
We only have 5 minutes.
That's what I said.
Time is wasting. We only got 4 minutes to save the world.
Why am I still crouching? Get up. There we go.
Duck.
Duck hunt. We have to hunt the duck. Hi, babe.
Hi. No, I've been in here.
I wonder how many YouTube comments we've gotten by this point.
Miss the duck. I see the duck. Actually, it's
I mean,
a
that's
document.
Actually. That might be an actual point, considering there was one episode. There's a couple episodes where I watched where there was very clearly a man laying down, and I just ran right past him, and I was like, how did that guy appear? Where did he come from? And I was like, Dan, you gotta drink less. And then I was like, no.
Nah, alcohol's fun. Remember when we never drank? That was weird times.
I did. Remember when we based an entire thread around a drinking game, except for this one specific game where we were like, maybe we shouldn't because it's a blind LP.
I thought you didn't make this a drinking condition one because you were playing it with me.
You know, I tried to let you have... I found the duck!
Oh my god!
I'm so goddamn smart! I'm so smart! Can you believe it? Baby!
Okay, you're done with that area.
Baby, no. Baby, please tell me how smart Dan
you're
is.
You're the smartest. Where's
in,
the goal?
Is no use of Zed or Q.
Dan is smartest
Zed-rex, I mean.
Man ever.
Victory rockets.
Something exploded around me. He almost killed me.
It's an important part of the dunk percent run.
You did it! You guys suck!
I did it. Miller's just like, so what was up with that last bit where you guys were just running around like idiots for a while?
We couldn't find the duck, sir.
I'm just whip up my dick. And I'm like, yo, Miller, you like what you see?
No. It's mine.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were imitating Miller when you said no, and I was like, he's bisexual.
Really?
Yeah, there's actually a point later on where he hits on a bunch of women and it causes him problems because they think he's kind of an asshole. And then Boss wrestles with him naked and Paz is like, oh, my version of Heist, because I'm an anime.
I'm one anime. So I guess we save Paz.
Oh, yeah, eventually she does... Oh, shit, I forgot about that. Storyline-wise, she has been captured, hasn't she?
She's... I want to watch my helicopter team take out some dudes.
Baby!
What?
Yeah, me too, actually.
Dan, cut to the next episode.
Yeah, probably. No, don't cut to the next episode.
Cut to the next part, but do it with a picture of Pinky Chan.
Let's defend a base. Let's commit a base defense.
I accidentally put someone in my medical team with no medical skill. That was stupid.
Baby, please.
Let's do a base.
We have to do the thing. We're so over time. Like, why the fuck did I even start this timer? I didn't stop it when we were doing the bullshit.
Man, you're really good at timers.
Baby, please, I love you. Please don't do this to me.
You really good at time?
No. Baby, you cannot. Baby,
stop, please. The enemy's advance while Snake fights Pisswalk.
Remember, that was us. We did that.
We fought Pisswalk.
Dude, that was the last episode of
Peace Christopher Walken.
We fought... Don't do that. Apparently, I did a really good Christopher Walken impression last time we recorded.
You totally did.
It wasn't while we were recording, so. Oh.
That's really sad because it was like, a really good impression.
Like, the only thing I remember is you, like, really genuinely saying, that was a really good Christopher Walken impression. I'm like, I don't actually remember what I said.
I don't remember what you said either, but I remember it was a good one. I was pretty drunk, too.
Yeah,
not as drunk as I was cassette. God, the people who get to have that.
Oh my god. Cassette night was fantastic. Also, apparently people are angry. Hi! Did you like it? There's a lot of pupas in here. Can we fault them? There's 40 people, Chris.
Yeah.
Just kill. Chris, we need to kill.
Yeah, I didn't bring
I have
a rocket
to kill
launcher.
Fast. I have to kill fast and guns too slow.
Dan, that doesn't kill them.
Look! I didn't bring... This is like the first time I didn't bring a fucking machine gun, okay? Stop, don't get up. Don't get up! This guy come around thinking he's so cool. No, I saved him. No, what? Why is this happening? There we go, I saved him.
Uh-oh.
Hey, get back here. No, I'm killing him. I'm kicking his ass. Don't.
Don't let him get back
this
there.
This guy is like... What is he doing? Get back here. Idiot.
He wants to get into our defense.
Oh, right. This is a base defense. I remember what this is now.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
The mission's a failure. Return to base.
Dan.
You probably should have shot that man instead of just letting me chase him forever.
I thought you had
it. I'm going to select mission... Why would you believe in me? When have... You should never believe in me. I'm going to get my machine gun.
I do don't, believe don't in stop. You.
Baby.
Let's get this mission.
Host the mission.
Your boyfriend is a piece of shit.
Nah, he's good. Host the mission, ass.
Your boyfriend literally makes me sick.
Nah, he's good.
I fucking hate him.
Nah, he's fine.
He disgusts me.
Hang on, no, you gotta give me some time. I'm doing something.
Bib!
Give me a minute.
Bib.
I have to put a whole new...
Jim!
Babe, I don't... Babe,
Jim.
No! Gim. Babe, please!
Gim. Hi, Miller. What do you have to say about base defense?
Alternatively,
You could try planting claymores along the routes they walk.
That'd be cool, but we I don't have any fucking claymores.
We'll keep you safe, no matter what it takes.
You give me none.
I don't have claymores.
Me either. When do I get claymores? I wanted those for when we did lake fight, but I didn't get any.
I don't even think I can even try to develop them yet. No, baby, I'm not ready yet.
Monty Python is funny.
I love the Holy Grail.
I haven't actually seen it. I only ever saw the Flying Circus. In every single episode I saw,
baby!
I was just like, this is terrible. This is not funny. We should watch the Holy Grail at some point, because I
although I love what I love more than the Holy Grail is the musical version, Spamalot. That was funny.
Oh, well.
That was fucking funny.
Oh, what's the one with the? I think it's Life of Brian. That's always that. I'm not gonna sing it, but it's the one that starts with the. It's Life of Brian. Life of Brian has the song at the end that's really funny. I refuse to sing it. He's up on the cross, and it's a funny song.
Oh, I've never seen.
You know,
the
maybe
Life
Monty
of
Python
Brian.
Isn't funny. Maybe only Flying Circus wasn't very funny.
I also liked.
Maybe I'm an asshole.
I think it was The Meaning of Life Part 1 or something like that. I saw that one. That one was pretty funny.
I thought that was that was the guy that made Spaceballs.
Stop the enemy reinforcement.
What was it?
Don't let them get in the boss's way.
No, I'm thinking of History of the Earth. That was the one where it has Moses and he's like, I bring to you the 15, and then he drops one of
yes,
the tablets.
Yes, I love that's the
like,
one I'm thinking of.
The Ten Commandments. Yeah, that was Mel Brooks.
Oh, I thought it was someone else.
Oh my god, that was like crying funny.
I need to see that movie again. I think I have it on DVD.
Oh my god, Mel Brooks is a
I have C4.
Genius.
I don't have anything else though.
Oh shit, he didn't care much for that apparently. Get down!
Why are they blue yeah. flashing?
I don't actually know what that means. Oh, apparently it means they're unconscious and also dying.
Can they get around us below, or no, they have to come up here?
Hi, babe. No, I think they have to- no, connection unstable, you can't do that.
No, stop.
Okay, apparently they don't care about these magazines. So I'm gonna stop trying.
I don't know if we're actually helping each other at this point.
Connections? No. Connection's gonna be fine. I'm sure it is. It's gonna be fine any second now. It's gonna wake up. Any second now.
I got booted.
There it is. No, you didn't.
I got booted.
No, you didn't.
I got booted.
No, you didn't. You're fine. Oh shit! You disappeared.
Yeah,
oh god, no! Alligator has to fight this alone!
I got booted.
How could you do?
I think this is your fault, but...
No!
I got booted! Don't die, Alligator!
It didn't say you were booted, so I don't... Maybe it wasn't yet.
No, I'm literally on the mission selector screen.
No.
I am though.
No.
Oh, that's tough.
No.
Hurry. You can do it.
No. Everything's fine with Alligator, cause he's cool, man, he's doing the thing.
How's Alligator doing? Is he winning?
More or less.
Vaguely?
Alligator knows what he's doing.
Hurry, Alligator, you can win, I believe in you!
Alligator's the best... Alligator knows what's up. Alligator would probably return to the main menu, but also he's like halfway through this mission, so...
Alligator, you can do it, I believe in you!
No, it's good. It's good.
Oh, I'll show you what I'm knowing about later.
Oh god, what are you knowing about?
Rachel on Facebook.
Oh, Jesus. What is she doing now?
I'll show you later.
Is it, like, really bad, or it's something funny?
It's weeb.
Oh, god.
And if I say something's weeb...
Are we talking... Yeah, I was about to say, are we talking like you and I weave, or are we talking like full on, oh no?
I'm talking full on.
Ooh, that's harsh. Alligator knows how to be the jerk.
Kick their butts.
Why are you out of breath, Miller? Oh shit, oh no, I fucked up.
Don't die again, we can't have two deaths on our hands. Snake needs our help.
Nobody died. Nobody died.
Except, you know,
nobody
40
died.
Of those guys.
Nobody died. No, no, stop. Nobody died.
Except 40 of those guys.
Well, I mean, who cares about them? I'm actually running out of bullets. Oh, shit.
Do you have time to stomp a supply marker down?
No.
Did you even bring supply markers?
I did, don't be mean to me.
Okay.
Shit. No, no. Stop. Stop.
Baby, you're okay. You'll be fine. I believe in you. Baby.
Yeah. It's fine.
Baby.
No, everything's fine.
Oh, baby, you doing okay?
Yeah.
Why are you wasting time bolting, dudes?
Shut. There's only one man left. Oh no. Oh. Oh wait, I can do this now.
Beat him up. Kill him.
No support available in that location.
Uh-oh.
Get to a place with
well, shit.
Oh, because you're underground, you can't get any support.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Help. Get him, there's only
no,
one left, you said, right?
I'm working on it.
Right, though? It's only one left?
It is only the one left. I got
an
idea.
Babe. Dunk his ass.
Try to spare them if you can.
Yeah, no, I didn't do that, boss.
Wait, why is Paz giving you advice?
Because I accidentally hit the square button, which is the codec button.
But
ooh, I
Paz is kidnapped at this point.
Shh. Oh no, where did he go? Oh no, oh god.
Did he get around you?
Alligator, please. No, he didn't.
Please, baby.
Oh, there he is. There he is. No, it's okay. It's okay.
Please,
I did
baby.
It. Oh my god.
Did you win?
Yes. Yes.
Good job.
Baby.
Oh my god.
Baby.
I actually really thought he got around me. I
you
totally
did.
Thought I fucked that up. Holy shit. I got -4 heroism for that.
What are you talking about? That sounds incredibly heroic. You managed to live through and be good for Alligator. Next time,
I know, right?
Wombat and Alligator's special honeymoon part 2. The revenge of...
It actually probably won't be that until we have a whole bunch more.
That was it?
Player side ops. I think so. I think maybe we have one more. I don't actually remember.
Next time on Peace Walker, we'll probably do some shit. Maybe he'll yell at us.
Yeah.
Probably will. Love you all. Kisses and hugs. Bye.